I'm Attorney Benjamin Crump, attorney for Trayvon Martin's family, and I have a dream that the unknown Trayvons in this world will be protected by the laws just as everybody else is protected by the laws equally, that they will not be judged by the color of their skin or the stereotypes associated with their ethnicity, but on the content of their character. The dream of Martin Luther King was one that Trayvon Martin so desperately needed to get justice.